Company 360, I remember you were talking to something about how there's reminders that are set up with that.
Yeah, so one of the things that my company does is we send out a monthly email reminder of different home maintenance topics that you can try to fix or take care of. So it might be in May, you might have your AC service.
Right.
September, October, have your furnace serviced.
Okay.
I always recommend clients have your major system serviced once a year. Just
plumbing, electrical, HVAC.
HVAC, your water heater. You know, if you think you might have issues with your crawl space, it's not.
It's just so unknown down there. You know, absolutely. You just walk over it all day.
Yeah, and most people will probably never go into their crawl space unless they have an issue.
And not even go into it. You just gotta just flashlight, poke your head,
right?
Look around.
But once there might be an issue, then it might be an expensive issue.
Yeah.
It doesn't mean you have to grow on your crawl space every year, but just have that thought process in your mind. You know, hey, I haven't looked in my attic for a while.
Strap the camera on a little
kid. There might be some water leaching out through, you know, into the sheathing and into the insulation.
Can you see that from the roof? Be like, oh, I can tell that your roof is leaking. You can't really see.
Probably not. I think it would be pretty obvious if you thought there was a roof leak issue.
You can tell,
some flashing might have been, you know, pulled up from wind or weather, or you know, maybe a branch fell on your house. And you know,
hopefully you noticed.
You saw some obvious damage to your house, the roof structure.
Right.
But it's just like we said. Having ownership in your house, being vigilant about things that might happen, just because you live in your house doesn't mean you.
It's not done.
It's not done. Right. It's a constant.
It's a living, breathing.
It's a living, breathing.
That's what I tell
thing.
People.
And just you just have to.
It's like keep it dry, keep it clean.
Absolutely.
And you should be fine. Hopefully, you can update some stuff like countertops and appliances, but just
keeping
it dry and clean.
If you're the guts of your house, the bones of your house are good.
Yeah.
Then that's the most important thing. The other stuff is cosmetic. So
right on. Well, thank you so much. That
thank
was
you.
Great. Yeah, that was a really
thank
good
you.
Interview.
Appreciate your time.
Yeah, hopefully we can do this again and get more great information.
Absolutely.
We just covered the exterior and some interior stuff, but
yeah,
there's a lot to cover.
Good.
Thank you very much for being here. I appreciate it.